We should have been good. Alright. Let's do this. Wow, that was laggy.
He's gonna hurt someone if he ain't careful.
Fuck, he really did move.
I'm ready and waiting. Watch where you are.
Oh, we read. Ran out of enemies to kill. I see you. Where you at? There you are. Alright.
The shop is open, boys. Come get me.
That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
Oh crap, they hop too.
Ah shit.
Don't forget about me, boys. Come and find me.
Oh. playing the angles with this motherfucker. Hey, there we go. That's how you do it. Alright. Okay. Feeling a little bit warmed up now. Nice calm, just chilling out. Yeah. Alright. I honestly don't know if I even want the MK. It might be better off just sticking to the pistol and hand cannon. Like the M9.
They're coming. I'm gone.
Thank you. Fuck me. Alright.
Watch out for me, boys.
That was almost kinda bad. Kinda sorta. Where? Oh. At least he's in view. I'm gonna juke his ass. And then I think I'm also gonna sell the MK back, because it's not doing too much. Plus, it makes it kind of awkward to switch to the crossbow. Sure.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Roll with that.
It was fun having you all, but you're on your own for now.
A fucking crossbow. let's I don't need to split hairs, at least not yet. Okay. Shit. I am not leaving a goddamn siren. I'll leave a Gorefast. Nope, I'll leave a clot. Okay. Shit, this is gonna make it difficult. I wish clots didn't do that, man. It's like Nazi zombies. The crawler would die if you got too far away. That's two rounds in a row with no damage taken, I think. Could be wrong.
Do a good job, and I'll be waiting.
Oh! I was about to say, here's where it becomes a pain in the ass, but it kind of worked out. I don't know why I shot so many shots.
Watch where you are!
Okay, swung too hard, had a heart attack. Whatever. That looked funny on the playback. Why am I dropping frames now, man? Trying to stretch out my back. It's tight from climbing today. Shit. I'm gonna get pooped on by a husk. Damn it. Alright, I can't fuck with him right now. I hate husks that spawn that far away, man. Let's not leave you for later. This dude's playing me, man. God, I hate husks. All right, I'm leaving the siren.
Shop is open, boys. Come get me.
Not exactly sure what I want to do for the Patriarch. I have enough money, I think I'll... I don't know. I might try M32 demo setup. I'm too far over. Alright, where...
Bloody hell, what's he got in his arms?
Alright. Easy. If that's the only one, that'll be great. Two clock kills. All right.
Watch out for me, boys.
I can't tell if it's a one shot on those or not. No. God. I'm gonna see if I can. Yeah. Oh, really bad idea. First one went all right. Alright, that works. I can leave that fat bastard. I'm either gonna go support specialist or demo for last wave. I'm not sure yet, though, which... There you are. Alright. Boom! Oh, I was just about out of ammo for that.
I like the big ones, don't you?
That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
I hear him. There he is. Fuck! Alright. What? Oh! I'll take that. Hipfire headshot on a husk? That's like, hard as shit. Oh, you fucking asshole. I hate you so much. You take out all my armor. Why is there no music on this map? Is that just a thing? It's very dull.
Shop will open soon, lads. Head this way.
Alright, got another bloat. I don't know why I did that, I could have just shot him with a pistol. But oh well. My hair is gross now. Actually a lot. Man, that dude fucked me up. Now there's music, but it's gonna go away. Alright, I think about here is a good spot to start.
They're coming. I'm gone.
Nice. Okay. Shot her in the leg. Oh my god. Fuck off, this is exactly how you ruined my run last time. This is why I hate husks. Alright, there's one. Okay. Here's Scrake. Why? I want music, man. I think I might just play some of my own music. Although, not at all knowledgeable on the copyright aspect of that. Last bullet. Got him. Alright, fuck you, motherfucker. You're an asshole.
Come get me.
Okay, that made it a lot easier starting in that particular spot, so I'm gonna do that from now on. Oh, this was a... That was really stupid. Got another phone call. Shit. Started too far over. Damn it. Don't fuck with me. God damn it, that was so bad.
I'm moving. See you when you've got the job done.
That, I was hoping there was a husk there. I most definitely was not.
This way.
Oh, that's the best or the worst traitor. Thank you. Okay. Yep, there's the glitchy truck. My foot itches. I have time to scratch it. Might as well. Alright. I have no idea what I want to do. I think... I don't know, I'm thinking support specialist. And just haul ass back over there. Actually. I want to plan this out. He sounds so close, but he's like... He's up there, so... Oh, there he is. See you. Go back. That takes a lot of bolts if you don't get
something really big's coming. Stock up while you can.
Okay. AA-12, purchase, hunting shotgun, purchase. Pipe bombs, purchase. I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna play angles like this. This might be a decent idea. All right, here we go. Okay. That's great. I can lure him through both. Got him! That was fucking easy. And he didn't pull up any of my pipe bombs. What the fuck happened? Whatever. Okay. That was like... That was pretty good for me. Like, I didn't really make any mistakes that run. And I think I figured out the setup. Hand cannon pistol. Because the hand cannon deals with crawlers and stuff, so... Cool. Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna get off now, but for anybody who watches this later, I'm thinking of probably the guys who followed me. I'm gonna have a more permanent schedule because my hours for work are now set, and I know exactly when I'm going to work so I can work around that. Top of that, this week was just busy as shit anyways because we were resetting all the climbing routes at the rock climbing wall I work at, so I've been there for probably 15 hours this week, which is way more than I'll be working anyways. So I'll have a more permanent schedule. I'll put that in one of the panels below the stream. And then, yeah, for anybody who watches this in the future, please, you know, if you see this on YouTube, you know, come to this stream because I really want to get a decent-sized community so we can have pretty much the community run the stream and they can decide what I do when I do it, you know? So, I think Stronghold. What is that? I'm out. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put that probably on the offline page as well. So, yeah. Thanks, guys. I'm out. See ya. Actually, I gotta do this way.